So what I'm going to be doing now is take this chest of drawers and paint it a whole new color. I'm going with this shade of green. When I went to the store, I was handed a color chart. I kind of chose this color on a whim. I thought it will be pretty. I just knew I wanted to paint it a darker color for a change. The idea behind doing this piece of furniture here takes up a good chunk of space in the living room. If I played with its color, I could potentially change the look of this room. I obviously won't stop with just changing the color of this. I'm also planning to work on this open shelf here and introduce some plants and green accents here and there, sort of making green the theme. Let's get started. These are the products I used for this project. You can find the links in the description. I started by taking the shelves apart. I thought it would come right off, but it took us quite some time to dismantle the whole thing. I numbered them so that it will be easy when we put them back. Next, I gave the furniture a good clean before we went to the next step. The guy at the store was very helpful and asked me to go easy on the sanding. We tend to think when we sand on furniture, the paint needs to come right off, but looks like that's not necessary at all. My brothers were around, so obviously I had to pull them into this. After sanding, I quickly wiped down the dust. This is the primer I used. Using a white primer base pretty much allows for your paint color to pop and give it a smooth look. It makes your paint job last longer and protects the wood from the paint. I mixed some turpentine with the primer so that it goes on smoothly. Turpentine is a thinner and it brings paint to the right consistency for painting. Once I did this, I let it dry. It was not the usual sunny day here in my city, so it took a good 8 hours to dry. Now that the furniture is primed, I went in for the first coat. Pretty exciting when you're painting for the first time. If you want to know the specific name of this color, it is called Buzz Green. Also, I ordered these doorknobs. The idea is that the light green will pop beautifully against the dark green shade. I didn't have these with me at this point and I was hoping I'd get them delivered by the time I get done. The sun still wasn't out, so I let it dry for an entire day. As you can see, the paint has properly dried at this point and it was ready for the final coat. When I told my sister what I was doing, she got pretty excited to come paint with me. She lives pretty close to where I live, so we ordered some cake as our reward and got to work. Oil-based paint needs about 24 hours to completely dry, so I let it dry for another day. This was the most exciting day of all because we were putting it all back together. I just couldn't wait to see how it looked. Fortunately, the drawer knobs I ordered on Amazon arrived right on time. For the final touches, I wanted to switch things up in the open shelf. I found these terracotta glasses at a local store. I really liked the design, so I thought I should use them as planters. I requested the person at the store to make drain holes, which he kindly did. Then I filled them up with succulents and money plant. I had ordered some decor accents as well. After putting them all together, this is the final look. I must say, I'm quite happy I did this. Let me quickly show you the day view and the night view.